This is a solid mass with a twisted color pattern on the inside and the outside. By grinding and polishing one surface, we can create a window that shows the dichroic spiral in the center. Take a look at how the dichroic reflects through the polished bottom because it's been twisted and the axis of reflection has changed. I begin by heating a clear rod and flattening one side only. With two rods flattened, I then seal the dichroic strip onto one flat surface, coated side down. I heat and press the strip into the flat surface to seal in the edges. Colored lines along the edges of the dichroic strip will become the colored edges of the internal spiral. It's important to flatten the surface before sealing the halves of the mass together to prevent linear air bubbles. Heat the two flat surfaces white hot in liquid, then press them together. Heat the edges and marver smooth. Remove your punties, one end at a time, and marver the ends into neat cones. Reattach your punty to one end and apply your desired color pattern to the outside of the mass. Fill between the colored lines with clear to add mass and to keep the lines crisp when twisting. Heat the entire mass, marver the edges smooth, and twist. Carefully remove the punty from one end and enough material to create the pattern that you're looking for. You can shape this into a solid mass as I'm doing, or if you want, you can draw it down into a long cane with the same pattern on the inside. I'll use this as an element in a paperweight with some kind of critter sitting on top of it. Wait until the glow has gone out of the piece and then throw it into your oven to anneal.